300, that's fantasy lit, and now it's about to be a little